So again, if you want to jump in, shoot pistol, that's cool. This is going to be oriented towards shotgun, though. We're going to be working on basic manipulations of the shotgun from two Sundays ago. I think we could all use some work on that. How to get them running, how to keep them running. So we're going to run a couple relays. We've got 10 targets here. We're going to be shooting steel and paper targets. Initially, we're going to be shooting shotguns at the steel, shotguns at the paper targets. So we're going to start off with some basic transition drills to our handgun just to kind of warm up. Get comfortable, wake up. So, standard rules, we're going to be running a hot range. Hot range means whatever condition your handgun is in the holster, whatever condition you put it away, that condition it stays. So if I shoot and I'm in the holster and I did not perform a tactical reload, too bad, that's on you. Do not take the magazine out. Do not top it off. Those are things we don't want to do. Do not stick it back in. If you want to top off the magazine in your pistol, after you shoot, remove it, stow it, and then holster your handgun. Top off the magazine. Do not put it back in the pistol. You will have an opportunity on the line to load and make ready. Any questions about that? We are going to load everybody at the same time with your handguns. This is very important. We are going to unload everybody at the same time. Vlad, raise your hand. Olav, raise your hand. Those two are going to help me out. Jimmy, raise your hand. Okay, those three are going to help me out as RSOs. So if you need to do something where you have to manipulate the handgun and or shotgun, let one of us know. If you need to leave early, not a problem. Hey, Olav, I need to leave early. Can you clear me? He will clear me. Do not clear yourself. It's not because we don't think that you're able to do that. We just want to know when people are back here manipulating weapons, we're going to have people downrange. So we just want to make sure we do it in a controlled environment. We're very fortunate to have access to this range and to be allowed to do the things we do. We don't want to screw that up. So, no weapons of any kind beyond the fence line. If you need to go out to your car, you need to let one of us know. We're going to deck our weapons, go take care of business. Let us know, we'll rearm you. No long guns in the porta potty. Sorry, Vlad. If you're going to the bathroom, if you are not dropping your pants, i.e. unbuckling your belt, then your handgun is secure on your waist, in the holster. Just leave it there. Take care of business, come back out. If for whatever reason you need to drop your pants, hey Vlad, I need to deck my gun. Deck your weapons, just leave them hot. Take care of business. Just so you know, though, when you deck your weapons and go, we all know what's going to happen. So.
Unless you're a girl.
That's true. All right. Only cold weapons are racked in the shotgun or in the long gun rack. If your shotgun is hot, if your handgun is hot, you need to deck them. All you're going to do is let somebody know. You're just going to take it out. Place it there. If it's a shotgun, muzzle pointed in that direction. Take care of what you need to take care of. When you're done, Vlad, I need to gear up. Take your gun, holster it, grab your shotgun, sling it. Always be aware of muzzle discipline. Question.
By cold, do you mean no magazine?
Cold means it is unloaded completely. Okay. But this is a hot range, which means weapons will always be hot. Whether it's loaded or not, we're treating them as if they're hot, right? Number one rule of firearm safety is what? Treat every firearm as if it's loaded. Well, this is in fact a hot range, so they will all be loaded. Okay? By cold for the shotgun, that means there is nothing in the chamber, nothing in the magazine tube. Okay, anybody need clarification on that? Nothing in the magazine, nothing in the tube, or nothing in the chamber, nothing in the magazine tube. You can have rounds in the side saddles, in the slings, in the auxiliary carry position, but nothing actually physically in the shotgun. If you're in doubt, deck it on the table, pointed that way as if you would were it loaded. Any questions on that? When are we going to clear our own handguns? At the end of the day, all at once. Yes, if I were king, the answer would be never. So get out there, get that grassroots going. We can win. All right. If you guys are all safety officers, by the way. If you feel, see, or think something is unsafe, you're going to yell stop or cease fire. We're going to freeze in place, right? When you hear the either.